really shoot that really dead.
So I want to talk to you about what distinguishes one filmmaker from the hordes of filmmakers that are out there today. The internet is filled with people that call themselves filmmakers, and they certainly have every right to do that. Fact is that you know, talent isn't enough. If American Idol or So You Think You Can Dance or any of those talent shows are any indication, talent is everywhere. A good number of human beings are very talented. I live in LA, and within a 20-mile radius, there's 700,000 filmmakers, and a bunch of them are really talented. You have a 4K camera, great, get in line. The stuff you shoot is beautiful. Internet is filled with beautiful stuff. So none of that is really the thing that's going to carry you over the finish line to actually be able to make and make a living at pointing cameras at things, telling stories, and getting paid for it. If that's what you're into, you're in the right place here. That's who I want to help. I'm not here to help hobbyists. I wish you all the best of luck, but that's not who I'm here to help. I'm here to help super ambitious filmmakers who are trying to get to the next level. And I have been working with a lot of clients lately who have sort of varying approaches to what they want to do. The fact is that the thing that distinguishes a successful filmmaker from a non-successful filmmaker, a person who hopes that they can, you know, make something and get it to the finish line, is consistency. Plain and simple. It's people who keep showing up, and it's people who have the habit of doing what it takes to make this work. Consistency is about making decisions based on your vision, not your current circumstances. People who are interested in filmmaking say, well, when I have the money, you know, I'll do X, Y, and Z. Or, you know, when, you know, my job chills out and my calendar opens up, I'll make that happen. People who have vision and people who are consistent in that vision know exactly who they are. They know exactly what kind of work they do. They know exactly what they want to execute. And then they set out to do that. People who are consistent in this business and who make a living at this business don't waste energy. They don't make something, completely make it, and spend their own money on it and do all of that and try to lob it over the transom and hope they have an audience. They don't do that. I think that people who are creative, especially in the film industry, have this desire to do it so much that they're willing to take so much shit and work for free constantly. At the end of the day, if you don't put value on your work, nobody else is going to. That producer is not going to find you on Hollywood Boulevard and hand you his business card and say, step into my office, I want to sell your picture. Your talent is only going to get you so far. Your technique is only going to get you so far. Your bitchin' equipment is only going to get you so far. The reality of it is you have to run this like a professional. People want to work with professionals. They do not want to work with people who have a dream. They want to work with people who are committed to doing this over the long term. Nobody is going to write anybody a check for $500K, $1 million, $1.5 million, $2 million, because they have a dream and they're spunky. They're going to hire them and they're going to give them those budgets because they've proven that they can handle that money in a responsible and visionary way. And that's where I want to help you guys get. And I hope that you understand where I'm coming from. It doesn't mean that I'm not respecting talent. I totally do. I think we all have to exercise that, but that is only one tool in the bag. The more important thing is your consistency of what you make, what you want to make, and what kind of business you're running, now what kind of dream you have. And it's sad but true. And I hope that you guys will leave me comments about what what your vision is, how you guys plan to execute that, and what are the main challenges you have. I really want to hear about that. What are the things that you think you're having the most trouble with in getting your work out there, getting paid for it, and moving forward in your career? If you tell me that, I think I can help. But, you know, don't just kind of keep doing the same thing and expect different results. Don't keep making these big expensive things, lobbing them over the transom and hoping, because hope has nothing to do with it. What it is consistent execution of what you do. Please write in the comments and let me know, you know, what your vision is for yourself, what your vision is for your business, because you are a business, whether you're one person or not, and what the biggest struggle you have in trying to get your work out there. And then let's see if we can help you, all right?